For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. This Republic Day was indeed quite special for Varun Dhawan as he delivered a power-packed performance at the Wagha border, especially for the security forces. Yes, Varun had teamed up with V Unbeatable dance crew and grooved to the Suno Gorse Duniya Walo number from Salman Khan's film. Dressed in camouflage pants and black t-shirts, the team danced in unison as they gave us all a spectacular show to enjoy. On the work front, Varun has recently wrapped up the film Kalank, where he stars with the Razi star Alia Bhatt. This film is based on the partition and independence struggle. So now after this film, his rocking performance at the Atari border is indeed showing us how much he loves and respects his nation. So what do you have to say about Varun's amazing performance? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.